how can we reach the Central Arctic in winter when the ice is too thick to be broken by our research ice breakers? Fridtjof Nansen demonstrated the way to get to the Central Arctic by using the natural drift of the sea ice and just letting an icebreaker freeze into the sea ice in fall and then let it drift across the polar cap with the natural drift of the sea ice. So we are going to use the drift of the sea ice rather than fighting the thick sea ice and trying to get through it. With that, we'll start on the 20th of September this year from Tromsø. Then we'll sail east along the Siberian coast and break into the sea ice in summer, in late summer, when it is thin and we can still break it with our icebreaker. At about the location which is marked by the red dot, we'll switch off our propulsion, go into idle mode of the engines and let us freeze in. Now, in a competition, in a race with the onset of the polar night, we are going to set up a network of research camps on the ice, a fairly big infrastructure of research equipment right next to the ship in the up to 700 meter area around the ship, and a network of research stations up to 50 kilometers away from the ship. The overall setup, the central observatory, the central Polarstern research vessel with the network surrounding it, will then drift with the natural drift of the sea ice across the polar cap during winter along the drift track which is shown here, while the ice grows, gets thicker. Now in summer it shrinks again and gets thinner again. 1 year later, end of September 2020, we are going to leave the ice and sail back to Tromsø.